Who is the actor you should investigate here?
Sir, can I
Who
talk is please?
Lots of Kangana.
No, you cannot.
Sir.
Kangana Ranaut has won a Lok Sabha election. Congratulate her. Andar se jal rahe ho to chalo.
Tukde. Who tukde? You got it. Tukde ever.
आप इंडियन आर्मी को बीच में मत लाइए क्योंकि अभी तक अर्णब गोस्वामी बैंड बजा रहा था देन आई विल जॉइन अर्णब गोस्वामी इंडियन आर्मी का नाम लिया ना इंडियन आर्मी का नाम लिया तो कपड़े उतार के मारूंगा यहीं पर नंगा करके दौड़ाऊंगा ठीक है दलाल कहीं गया नक्सलवादी आज का नाम मत लेना फौज का नाम मत लेना बाकी बच्चे कुछ बाल उतार दूंगा चर्चा करें आदमी अरे बात हर रोज आता है टीवी में बेइज्जत होने के लिए शर्म नहीं आती मारूंगा मुंह पर दांत दिखा दूंगा
कौरव एंड रवि कैन यू बोथ कम
नमस्कार दोस्तों स्वागत है आप सभी का आप देख रहे हैं द खबरी शो दोस्तों आज की डिबेट वीडियो होने वाली है मेजर गौरव आर्या और राजनीतिक विश्लेषक रवि श्रीवास्तव के बीच में दोस्तों ये रवि श्रीवास्तव वही आदमी है जो देश या सनातन के खिलाफ होने वाली कोई भी घटना या किसी भी बयान का हर डिबेट में आकर ये समर्थन करता है दोस्तों चंडीगढ़ एयरपोर्ट पे कंगना रनौत के साथ हुई घटना का भी ये समर्थन कर रहा था जिसके बाद मेजर गौरव आर्या ने डिबेट में इसको उल्टा टांग दिया दोस्तों वीडियो बहुत मजेदार होने वाली है आप सुनो तक जरूर देखना अगर आप चैनल पे पहली बार आए हैं या चैनल को अभी तक सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना बिल्कुल मत भूलना चलिए शुरू करते हैं आज की मजेदार डिबेट
Yeah, but this is the new kind of thinking, you know, nowadays this new kind of thinking that people like Ravi Srivastava support, anarchist thinking, Gaurav. Slap anyone, hit anyone, block the roads, set things on fire, attack police personnel, burn the tricolor.
Arnab, I'd just like to say one thing more. This whole thing is not because that Lady Kulvinder Kaur was upset because of the farmers' protest. It is a certain sentiment in Punjab, like Amritpal Singh has won the elections. Now, she wants to get suspended, she wants to get thrown out, and even if she gets punished, she will welcome it because she'll go back to a hero's welcome. She'll fight an election. MLA MP ka ticket mil jayega usko. Dekhiye, baat ye hai ki, this is not the first time Kangana Ranaut is taking a flight. This is not the first time she would be going through Punjab. Because she's from Himachal, she keeps on going very often through that airport in Punjab. So, this is not the first time. This has been deliberately done, and it has been done after Amritpal Singh.
It is an attention-grabbing tactic, nothing else.
It's a political ploy that this lady Kulvinder will get an election ticket and win.
That's the problem. You know, there'll be political parties willing to take her. Unfortunately, yes. I mean, I'm really concerned about this trend of terrorist Amritpal becoming a Lok Sabha member of Parliament. Ravi Srivastav with his comments on the other side. Ravi.
See, first of all, whatever has happened, that particular constable has been taken to task. An action has already been taken. I think she has been suspended. Inquiry will happen.
But she could have had a gun.
No, but she did not have a gun.
But she could have had a gun.
No, she did not have a gun.
Maybe she had a gun. How
Maybe
do you know?
What is your, that's a hypothetical question.
CISF personnel are armed inside the airport, sir. CISF personnel inside the airport are often armed.
You can are they draw not, any Gaurav? Conclusion. What has happened has happened.
What do you mean what has happened? This is the new thinking and you people are responsible for it. You people.
Who are hit by the shoes also. We have seen those episodes. People have been...
Ravi, my name is Gaurav. Let me answer.
In the past also. This has not happened the first time.
Ravi, my name is Gaurav. My name is Gaurav. Please let me answer.
Your name may be anything. I am not bothered about it.
Can I please answer, sir? With your permission.
People are giving a certificate of anti-national Nakhsal.
Okay. All right. Just hold on. Can I answer?
You are anti-national, I say. You are a Maoist, I say.
It's the next package.
Ravi, can I answer, please?
You have to give a
sermon
to me.
You have to tell me. No, I can't.
Who is Arnab to issue certificates here? Who is Arnab to issue certificates here?
Sir, can I talk, please?
Lots of Kangana.
No, you cannot. You cannot call me anti-national. You have no right to call me anti-national.
I did not call you an anti-national.
I say you are anti-national. Your whole family will be anti-national.
Yeah, listen. Do you support Amritpal? Don't lose your cool. Yeah. Do you support Amritpal? 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 Do you support Bindranwale? Do you support Bindranwale? Do you support Amritpal? What do you? No, do you? Do you? Do you? I'm asking. I don't support Khalistanis. I don't support Simranjit Singh Mann. I don't support anyone who backs Amritpal. I don't support.
The party
no separatist ideology can be supported or not.
How are they?
The integrity of the country is the first.
Basically, one minute. Niladri, don't give me ad hominem statements. The problem with you is you don't realize there is something called the will of the people. And then there is something, this street violence brigade. Kangana Ranaut has won a Lok Sabha election. Congratulate her. Andar se jal rahe ho to chalo.
Are kya congratulate kar?
Andar se jal rahe ho to chalo.
What's the big deal about it? 543 people have won. What's so big deal about it? She has won, it's okay. People will face her. People will see her nonsense in the parliament now.
No, but Arnav, you must also...
Please wait, Niladri, wait.
People will see that.
No, I think that
There have been MPs who are opening the exit door of the aeroplane. Such are the MPs of the BJP. They were opening the emergency exit door of the plane. Sitting MPs.
Ravi, can I talk, please?
Ravi is in a frustrated
mood.
And
no action not used to hearing.
Sir, I'm requesting you. Sir, I'm requesting you for a long time. I want to say something.
Don't speak that nonsense to me. You talk decently, I'll respond to you.
Okay.
The language of the anchor I am objected to.
What language? No, what are you objecting to? What is there which I have said which you are objecting to? I called you an anarchist, I feel so.
Tukde, you caught it, tukde ever. Did you punish them? Did you caught hold of them? They were all BJP people who are doing tukde.
Ravi, you need to just take a deep breath.
Yeah, please, Gaurav, you must.
Okay. Can I tell you something, sir?
Do you want me to quote the persons? Please. Don't take a high moral ground and don't try to peddle
sir, up. Sir, एक मिनट.
यारे बच्चों, जो कुछ करना था कर लो. अब्बू आ रहे हैं.
Ravi, can I tell you something?
These top army officials, rank of the lieutenant generals, have made political comments.
Can I tell you something?
मजा नहीं आ रहा है.
तो रुको जरा, सबर करो.
कंगना.
Can I tell you something? I just like to tell you something, sir. It is my request to you. I am making a point. Please do not bring the army, sir. Please do not bring the army into your conversation.
You are bringing that.
Meri baat suniye.
You are bringing that. Once you are in uniform, you should not make a political comment.
मैं अपना personal example दे रहा हूँ. आप Indian army को बीच में मत लाइए. क्योंकि अभी तक अर्णब गोस्वामी बैंड बजा रहा था, then I will join अर्णब गोस्वामी.
अर्णब गोस्वामी
आपको अच्छा नहीं लगेगा.
अर्णब गोस्वामी
आपको अच्छा नहीं लगेगा. आपको सुनो अभी. रवि, दो मिनट में. रवि, देखो मैं प्यार से बात कर रहा हूँ. अगर इज्जत खत्म नहीं हो रही तो मुझे बताओ.
अभी मजा आएगा ना भिड़ो.
मुझे बताओ रवि, इज्जत खत्म नहीं हो रही. अभी नेशनल टीवी पे कपड़े उतारता हूँ तुम्हारे. इंडियन आर्मी का नाम लिया ना, इंडियन आर्मी का नाम लिया तो कपड़े उतार के मारूंगा, यहीं पर नंगा करके दौड़ाऊंगा टीवी.
बदतमीज
आदमी, हजम नहीं होता अर्णब. मैंने तमीज से बात करी, इसको हजम नहीं हुआ. बुढ़िया को बताऊंगा इसको कभी. अरे अर्णब,
तमीज से बात कर यहाँ पे.
चुप करो. दलाल कहीं के नक्सलवादी, नक्सल कीड़े,
चुप रहे बेवकूफ.
टुकड़े के छोटे छोटे टुकड़े. पांच का नाम मत लेना, पांच का नाम मत लेना. बाकी बचे कुचे बाल उतार दूंगा. सबसे करे समझे जलील आदमी. अरे भाग, हर रोज आता है टीवी में. बेइज्जत होने के लिए शर्म नहीं आती? रिपब्लिक टीवी में मैंने कितनी बार बेइज्जत कराए, कितनी बार जलील हुआ, शर्म नहीं आती? बुड्ढे क्या बोलता होगा अपने घर में जाके क्या बोलता होगा कि फिर से मेजर ने बेइज्जत कर दिया, फिर से अर्णब गोस्वामी ने कपड़े उतार दिया. अरे भाग यहाँ से, बुलाओ. अरे बुलाओ. अरे हट यहाँ से. अबे हट,
अबे बुड्ढा, हट यहाँ से. तेरा
बकवास कर रहा है. अरे सुनो, तुम्हारा बाप तो मैं हूँ. तुम्हारा बाप मैं हूँ और मैं जवान हूँ.
बेवकूफ की तरह।
मैं हूं तुम्हारा बाप, अब्बू जी बोलो पैर छुओ मेरे, समझे? मारूंगा मुंह पर दांत दिखा दूं। अच्छा बाप पागल कहीं का।
आई रिक्वेस्ट यू, द रियल इशू इज, कैन आई गेट द विजुअल्स ऑफ कंगना प्लीज, बोथ साइड्स कैन प्लीज, प्लीज लेट्स नॉट गो पर्सनल देयर। द इंसिडेंट रिगार्डिंग कंगना रनौत इज ऑफ ग्रेट कंसर्न एंड वी डोंट नीड एनी मोर वायलेंस ऑन टेलीविजन। Kaurav and Ravi, can you both calm down? Can you both calm down, please? Okay.
गजब बेइज्जती है।
तो दोस्तों, अगर आपने वीडियो अंत तक देखी है तो उम्मीद आपको वीडियो पसंद आई होगी। वीडियो के बारे में आपकी क्या राय है कमेंट्स करके जरूर बताना। वीडियो को अंत तक देखने के लिए आप सभी का बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। मिलते हैं वो जल्द अगली वीडियो में, तब तक के लिए जय हिंद, वंदे मातरम।